This app is used to find the melting point in chocolate. The crystal melting point can determine what type of crystals there is present in the chocolate and by this, what quality the chocolate has. In this test, a solid sample of chocolate is heated to find its melting point. By measuring the temperature and pressure change, the ideal gas equation will make a peak when the chocolate melts. To execute a CMP solid test, the outline for the speed of heating must be made by heating span and test time. Settings also include naming the recipe to find it on the main page, the chocolate sample temperature, and the optional offset to all temperature settings. Above the graph, the ID for the chocolate can be chosen. This is used as a name tag for the chocolate or the line used for the test to keep track of where tests originate. When everything is set and ready, follow the instructions for app activation and filling the cup.